day. I know it's all well and good, and I don't embrace it like I should, but I wouldn't want to go back to Jesus if I could. But I still like bologna on white bread now and then, and the sound of a whippoorwill down a country road. The grass between my toes, and that sunset sinking low, and a good woman's love to hold me close. I like my 50-inch HD player. Feels like they just reach out and grab me. 500 channels at my command. I finally gave in and got a cell phone that I hardly ever seem to turn on. I guess I never had that much to say. And I still like bologna on white bread now and then, and the sound of a whippoorwill down a country road. The grass between my toes, and that sunset sinking low, and a good woman's love to hold me close.
Yeah.
A laptop that sits on a desk. I don't use it much except to check on some old car from yesterday. I kind of like that music thing. You just download them and you can save about every song that's ever been made. But I still like on white bread now and then, and the sound of a shovel head down a gravel road. The grass between my toes, and that sunset sinking low, and a good woman's love to hold me close. Well, I guess what I've been trying to say, this digital world is okay. It makes life better in a lot of ways, but it can't make the smell of spring or sunshine or lots of little things we take for granted every day. Oh, and I still like bologna on white bread now. And a good woman's love to hold me close. Yeah, bologna, a woman's love, and a good cell phone.
안에 들어와서 보니까 다른 거잖아.
days of old, men would search for wealth untold. They dig for silver and for gold and leave the empty holes. And way down south in the Everglades, where the black water rolls and the sawgrass waves, the eagles fly and the otters play in the land of the Seminole. So blow, blow, Seminole wind, blow like you're never gonna blow again. I'm calling to you like a long lost friend, and I know who you are. And blow, blow from the Okeechobee all the way up to Micanopy. Blow across the home of the Seminoles, the alligators in the dark. Came and took its toll, and in the name of flood control, they made their plans and they drained the land. Now the glades are going dry. And the last time I walked in the swamp, I sat up on a cypress stump. I listened close and I heard the ghost of Osceola cry. So blow, blow, Seminole wind, blow like you're never gonna blow again. I'm calling to you like a long lost friend, but I know who you are. And blow, blow from the Okeechobee all the way up to Micanopy. Blow across the home of the Seminoles, the alligators in the dark.
Thank you.